Polar caps are melting and they flow to the sea. The ocean's getting warmer, rising up rapidly. Storms become more frequent, causing floods on the quay. We need a tidal barrier at the mouth of the lee. Civil servants made a plan for us inside City Hall. Came up with a brainwave to extend the quayside wall. Let the river rise up higher than the pavement and the street. A raging torrent up above us, trapped in ugly concrete. Have you ever heard such nonsense as this new master plan? To extend the quayside walls is money in the trash can. The solution to our problem is not difficult to see. We need a tidal barrier at the mouth of the lee. Park City is a wondrous place, it's brash and it's bold. With the lovely river flowing, it's a sight to behold. Thought of ugly concrete rising up in full view fills my heart with anguish, higher walls are taboo. These people need a rethink, engineers and their clerks. See the bigger picture with vital public works. Imagine what would happen if these walls ever breached. People drowning on the pavements, a tsunami unleashed. Have you ever heard such nonsense as this new master plan? To extend the quayside walls is money in the trash can. The solution to our problem is not difficult to see. We need a tidal barrier at the mouth of the lee. Stop this waste of money and invest for us instead on a tidal barrier between Little Island and Horsehead. The future of our city you are holding in your hands. Generations will be grateful, won't you try to understand? Try to show some vision, put all differences aside. The way to save our city is by holding back the tide. Show some real leadership, stop acting like sleeveens. Citizens are on to you, don't treat them like gummies. Have you ever heard such nonsense as this new master plan? To extend the quayside walls is money in the trash can. The solution to our problem is not difficult to see. Need a tidal barrier at the mouth of the lee. Have you ever heard such nonsense as this new master plan? To extend the quayside walls is money in the trash can. The solution to our problem is not difficult to see. Need a tidal barrier at the mouth of the lake.